Hello and welcome to the short Vort on Parshas Terumah. When the Malachim, the angels, call out, Kadosh, 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 Hashem, Tzvakos, Holy, Holy, Holy is the Lord of Hosts, Maloch Lord Kavodo, His honor, His glory is everywhere. But they ask, Aye Mikom Kavodo, where is His place? And they say, Baruch Hashem Mimkomo, His honor is in His place. In other words, they don't know where His place is. They're the angels in heaven, but they don't know where Hashem is. In contrast, the Bnei Yisrael, the people, we're on earth, and yet we know where Hashem's Kedusha is. In fact, we get to build the Makom of His Kedusha. We get to build the Mishkan and eventually the Mikdash. Why is it that Hashem would want that the Bnei Yisrael on earth know His place, but the angels who are up in heaven, more spiritual, they don't know Hashem's place? So Rav Nosson Tzvi Finkel in the HaTzafun, he says that in order to build the Mishkan, Bezalel and the other sages, Hashem granted them great knowledge, but they didn't know how to complete the Mikdash. They couldn't finish this Mishkan. Moshe Rabbeinu, who was the one who completed the Mishkan. Why is that? Because Moshe Rabbeinu is the one who went up to Har Sinai, and then he came down and he taught the Torah to the Bnei Yisrael. And that's the essence. It's the teaching of Torah, the observing of Torah, that allows Hashem's Shechina to come into our presence. Just having a Torah when it was up in heaven, that's not enough. It's coming down and serving Hashem, using the Torah, that brings the Shechina, and Hashem wants to dwell with us in that situation. And that's why it's down here when the Klal Yisrael serves Hashem, that we build the Mishkan, that Hashem can dwell in it, can dwell inside of us. Maybe we zoche for the Bias Hagula B'mehir B'meinu. Have a good show.